If you had bad weather, you couldn't go. And if you had bad weather unexpectedly, it became an emergency. What this program seeks to do is make the bad weather something that we can plan to fly in, as opposed to be a last minute mission cancellation, which is what it has been.
Each country within NATO and within the Partners for Peace comes to it with a different solution set based on the different environments that they're trying to tackle. On the US side, we have a lot of experience working with brownout because of our operations over the past decade in Iraq and Afghanistan. On the Swiss side, they've got a lot more experience with mountain flying and with snow flying and whiteout.